वेलकम इन केवेरा एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम प्रवीण। टुडे इन लाइव क्लास वी लर्न एवरेज। फर्स्ट वी नो व्हाट इज एवरेज। एवरेज मींस ओवरऑल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ एनी गिवन डाटा। मींस एवरेज इज सिंपल इमेजिन ऑफ द नंबर्स इन कलेक्शन। वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई द एवरेज। मीन्स देर आर मेनी पर्सन्स बट व्हाट इज एवरेज रेट ऑफ एनी थिंग्स कंज्यूम्स आर कॉस्ट। ओवरऑल रिप्रेजेंटेशन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन द एवरेज ऑफ फॉलोइंग। मीन्स वी फाइंड द एवरेज ऑफ 14, 22, 18, 16। मीन्स एनी पर्सन कंट्रीब्यूट्स एनी अमाउंट 14 rupees, 22 rupees, 18 rupees, 16 rupees। But what is average contributions? We find the average contribution or means one person's near about contribution. So we first we add the total given data or we find the sum of given total sum of numbers. Then we divided number of adults. Adults here our number 14, 22, 18, and 16 be added and then divided 4 because our number will be 4, 14, 22, 18, and 16. So when we added total sum it will be 17. We divided 4, after dividing it will be 17.5. means our average means 17.5 means we calculate our average contribution will be 17.5. it will average is the given number will be greater or smaller than average because we when we find average it is the number to adjust minimum and maximum and lies between maximum and minimum numbers. Question number B, first five odd numbers. First five order, first B, write the odd number. Odd number means which number which divided by 2 leaves remainder 1, that is called the odd number. Our first 5 odd number will be 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Then we add 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and divided by 5. After adding 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 it will be 25. When divided by 5 it will be 5. Means our average of first 5 odd number will be 5. Question number